All right, so decided to go with the goggles. It's not really that cold and it wasn't raining. The wind was pretty intense, so I had them in the bag from yesterday when it was raining. So why not? I mean, the obvious answer is, well, it'll be too warm, but I can always pull them down if it is in fact too warm. And it might be at 5, but, and if it wasn't the e-assist that was on, then that might be 2, but pretty happy with the decision at the moment. I was on the cold side when I went down, so let's see what was that. I might be able to cut right across here. Shots of like that Amazon building over there either too much, so what the hell is this car doing? I'm not real sure. If I look over there and these orange, I can't remember, but then again I've been doing this like 2 months, so maybe I do have that. Made pretty good time up to this point, so still got 10 seconds. Jesus, that's a long fucking time. I forget the timers are there. So it's not gonna go to from like Walking Man to go, because it's got the timer. I don't like to hop in front of cars unless there's that train symbol, but maybe I should be, well, when it's just one car, it's gonna be easy to pass them. I guess there's that.
Oh, sorry.
No problem.
Thanks.